Subscribe to support and click on bell icon to get all latest notification and be a part of winning Amazon and Flipkart gift vouchers.
Back, and today we're gonna show you the self button troubleshooting. So where this is an Activa where we have turned on the key but self is not working, so we have to just remove this key. So where you can see that self is not working, so it means it has an issue with this. So we have to just remove that plug and we have to get the new one which we have already bought. So this is the new one which we have bought, and we're gonna insert over there. So once it is locked, we're gonna just test it once, and we are not inserted fully, we're just testing it. So you can see now the self is working. So this is how you can troubleshoot and install the new self button. And let's say thank you for my friend for helping me in troubleshooting this. Mom, thank you.